Yo, what's up, beautiful budgeters? Welcome to our friends, and thank you so much for clicking on this video. And there's a training video, and actually I have seen a few videos of Mahmud Orhan, but not Colonel Backshot. So hopefully this video would turn out to be an interesting video for me, because I have seen Mahmud Orhan and I know how talented this artist is. So I'm a bit excited, and also excited, yeah, nothing, all excited. Hold on, I'm trying to put another word to that. Okay, for now let it be excited, and yeah, we're gonna be checking out that video. But before jumping into the video, if you guys are new to my channel, please don't forget to hit that red subscribe button, guys. And this video name is, this music video name is 6 days at sim. So let's do this in less than a day. Okay, bad joke, stupid joke, it's a stupid joke, really stupid joke. It's only Monday or one day? Okay, tomorrow will never come until it's too late. Okay. I used to fly a lot, actually, those kites. Oh my god, we celebrate a festival called Sankranti in India, so it's a festival of kites in the month of January. Now that festival, it's like a good over evil. It's like a, what do you call, nothing. I'm not into, in this video, I don't want to talk about all that, but that's a festival. What is it? Symbolically, what they are trying to say, I did not get that. What that old lady is doing, and okay, the guy is okay. That's fine. But what is that old lady doing? Symbolically, what they are trying to show, I did not get that point. Okay, this is kind of art, probably. Art again, some good art. Oh my goodness. Beat is dope, man. Ooh. Look at that. Oh my goodness, hold on. I'm gonna pause it for a moment and go back to this one. Hold on. What the hell is this? Is this something, the camera technique? No, he's just balancing the whole body weight at the, tip of his, the crown of his head. Man, that's crazy. What is he? Is he a martial artist? Is he the artist? Or probably they might be using, ropes. Stings or what you call. Okay, she broke that. This is a camera technique, okay. But there's some good photography over there. This guy's handsome. Mahmud. Why she is not singing at all? I do not understand what that old lady, like, symbolically, like, what is her resemblance over here? I don't know, probably some traditional thing? I don't know. Some good drone shots over here. The beat is dope, man. Serious, I love the beat. Dun, 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 dun. I I wish I could have understood some, you know, the concept behind that old lady. If you guys know, just please do drop them in the comment section below, guys. I would definitely love to know the, like, if it is a cultural resemblance or cultural symbolica they are trying to portray the culture, then I want to know, definitely. Yep, that's all for this video, guys, and I hope you guys had a very good time watching this reaction video. If you really enjoyed, don't forget to smash that like button and make sure to check out my Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, all the links in the description below, and I'll see you in the next video. And then keep running the potatoes. Peace out. La 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 la.